Okay, here we go. Ah, Nilfgaard deck. Lovely.
Just great.
Okay. Pretty good hand overall so far. Okay, I can work with this. Place a card.
How did that incantation go?
Veloa! Ethelion!
Okay, interesting.
Don't ask a lady her age. It's unbecoming.
What's he got? Mouvran Voris. Oh boy. Make a move, buddy. Come on. Good deck from top to bottom. Let me shuffle.
Your magic can't harm me. No magic can.
What the fuck, dude? Okay. Artorias.
You will not regret this, good sir.
And we will follow up with you. Give. Let's see.
Beaters, forward!
Let the hunt begin.
You get the poison. And then we enter. So far, so good, I think. Let me shuffle your deck and put a card on the bottom. Interesting. Okay.
Quite the menial task.
Yes?
Oh, you fucker. Deal to aid you in battle. The fuck? Okay. Let's see what he's got
to
there.
Serve you.
Whenever opponent plays a unit when while Rico's in your hand, a deck says, "What the fuck, dude?" He's got a real fucky deck. Oh boy. Oh shit, and spawning Varys. Great.
My men know the meaning of sacrifice.
Great, another courier. Fantastic.
Without hesitation.
Okay.
Never snip from the master's table. Never.
Get you out of the way and then enter. Question is, are they going to fight hard for this round, or are they just manipulating the deck? What the fuck?
We shall see what the future holds.
Oh, great. Great, 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 great.
am your sovereign,
your emperor.
Do that. Do this.
Feeling a bit peckish.
Enter. Okay, that did bring things a little closer. That's good. We're not completely out of the game yet. What is he going to do? Play something already, damn it. Oh, for fuck's sakes, dude. Come on! There we go. Oh, fucking great.
I sense strong magic.
Okay, then. Just gonna pass. Fuck it. I'll take the initial pass. So I feel like I've got enough here to make a comeback. There we go. That'll work. Move any card from your deck to the top if it's unit boosted by 2. Pretty good. What are they gonna do? Yeah, push for it or pass? No, be passed. Okay, good. That case leaves Van Morlum.
Few poachers dare venture into the Van Morlahem's wood.
Or Van Morlahem. Okay. You get rid of you. Yeah, that'll work. Rothens. And there we go.
A secret compartment.
Excellent. Delightful. Enter. Yeah. Shorts are fucking getting uncomfortable. Come on. Play something. There we go. Draw a card, then place a card from your hand at the top of your deck.
Of course, as you wish, master.
I see how it is. Let's do Albrecht.
I live to serve.
Do Blightmaker. And then I can follow up by using Yoakum to bring him out. And that would allow me to have a giant boost.
You bleating son of a dope!
I see how it is.
No stench, more foul than flesh well charred.
Perfect, perfect. And then we will enter. Draw two cards, shuffle two cards back to your deck. Whenever you draw a card, boost yourself by two. Fuck me. Lovely. Just fucking great. Do emissary.
A shame I have no time.
Boost brothels. And then enter. Lethal Kingslayer. Oh, great.
Yeah. How much catch it, Master? Sees me every time.
Fucking hell. Okay. We will do Mage Infiltrator.
Do you honestly think you can catch me?
There.
You fool.
And I think I'll follow up with you, Wackham, so I can whip out, Mr. Plague. Pick a bronze allied unit after two turns, spawn its base copy. Oh shit.
Egroto dum anime est, spes est.
As you command.
Move her to the top.
And the water, my lord.
Excellent, and then enter. And then, what's his face? The, Blight Maker should still be on top. So, I do Joachim.
Enough! Let us finish this!
Put Invocation on top, and then we put the most effective spot. Probably here. And then enter. And hopefully that poison will actually proc, and then I can use Vincent here to just insta-kill that Viper Witcher. He's got his own Blightmaker, too.
I bring death.
Okay. Vincent van Moerlem. Red, double cross, let's see. Put the top three units in your deck, move one to your graveyard and destroy. Holy fuck, dude. Alright, Rience, you're up.
Name's Rience. Remember that.
Oh my god. Alright, Fangs of the Empire. And, let's get rid of this Viper Witcher while I have the chance. Ha ha ha! Oh shit. The tides have turned very quickly. Set the power of a unit to match the number of cards in your deck. Holy fuck.
Time for a rematch, Lady Yennefer.
Oh, that's some bullshit right there. That's okay. Let's use him.
We're prepared to suffer and die.
And perfect. This is gonna be close. This is gonna be real fucking close.
I propose to present them two scabbardless swords.
And I'll take Rience from you, thank you. Oh my god. That was fucking lucky. That was very lucky. Holy shit, dude. Ah, square tail deck. Let's see how this goes.
Patience is not a virtue.
I think after
I am known to
this
have.
Round, I'll play one more game and then I'll call it for the night. Not off to a great start. This will have to do. Glorious and
easily.
I live to serve you.
And we will put Ferdinand on top. And then first you, and then enter. Perfect. Perfect. This is a good start, kind of. It's not perfect, but it'll do. It's the ability. Damaging unit by one, and spawn a Barakalon Sentinel when it's all used up. Gotcha. Interesting. Okay then, I will use Blothins.
Zulam could lift the curse, but who would love such a freak?
Yeah, let's just fucking do this. Bop.
No one is mine. I'll remain unseen, be assured.
Alrighty, got a pretty good start overall, I must say. I just need to keep it up. Come on, play something already. Spawn an Elven Deadeye. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, that's rude. Let's put. Oh, he's actually a mage.
Let's
do that. Perfect, and then enter. Albrecht followed by Fergus is a pretty decent combo, I must say. Ah, lovely. Okay then. Try interesting.
Now you see. Now you don't.
Enter. What have you got in here? Oh, it's just got the hawk. Okay. Damage enemy unit by one, then give it poison. Okay.
Your next move shall be your last!
Not ideal. However,
the Vemorlahams have particular taste.
He's now purified, so go fuck yourself. Oh, my children. Gain shield. Hurt. So, poison enemy. That's what the plan was. Oh, I see. Let's do war
time. I propose we present them two scabbardless swords.
Do Fang of the Empire.
Feeling a bit peckish.
Poison Saskia. And on the end turn. And I should just be able to fucking copy the Dryad Ranger and then do the exact same plan he was trying to pull off on me. Lante and give an ally to you. Oh, okay. That's not terrible ability wise, but not great either. Great, fantastic.
Double phase.
Fuck it, we'll pass. I will take the loss temporarily. Question is, are they just gonna pass or not? It's always the big question. Nope, still gonna play. How about no? How about fuck off? Oh, it has a fucking tail on it, idiot. Oh I am very stupid. Shit.
My prescription, a bit of bloodletting.
You have four. You know what, fuck it, I'll just...
My duty? To stick my nose where it doesn't belong.
Are you fucking kidding? Fucking Christ. That's clearly not a fucking bronze card.
God damn it.
Not good, man. Not good.
Now let them dangle a while.
For fuck's sakes. Yeah, fuck it. We'll put... copy you, stick you on the back row.
We didn't take the mutation process.
And then,
I live to serve.
And what we will put on top is... fuck. Put you on top, fuck it. There we go. You fucking bastard. Come on. Great. Fucking kidding me.
I feel an edict coming on.
Well, this is really irritating. Couple of small mistakes, and I fucked myself royally.
There's a great deal to be learned from Gwent.
Fantastic. Just fucking fantastic.
The shame I have made.
There's no fucking way in hell I'm gonna win this. Son of a bitch. Yep, I've definitely lost.
I shall flog them into submission.
Yep. Oh my god. one or two tiny little mistakes, and it fucked my whole game.